Hello and welcome to my 100 days of making comics video. Today is day 92. I'm going to be doing another thumbnail video and just realized I need to get my act together today. Try and get my thumbnails up, so I'm gonna try looking for them. I should set this up beforehand. I'm gonna now make my panels. That'd be a substantial size with them taking over completely. The other two are going to be big, so I think I just leave this at maybe. I can just move this up like the here. Another panel here. Just gonna move this up like that. Now to go to the back. Just want to go to the background sketch to sketch that out for a little bit. Just gonna zoom in here so you can see. They're basically in front of the tent, so I wanna at least start with the girl. And go into the correct layer. want her to look up, so... I have to zoom in a little bit more so you can actually see what's going on. This will be fixed up a little bit. It's like just a really rough version of the it's like arm overlapping here, so it's this little should be a little smaller, so I'm going to pressure the back. And now I'm going to have to fix the proportions. I want her head to be more looking up. So this will be probably fixed in the will be fixed. It will probably be fixed. I'm just gonna do the same thing I did here. For the characters, so I have to just put what I have in the thumbnail for right now. And then just fix it when I need to. So now I'm just... So basically, this arm up. Here, I don't know why, but there's like his other arm is down. This is like the rough stage. I'm gonna get hit some more, so it doesn't look like something weird. Don't wanna make it too small, otherwise it looks weird. I just made blue's proportions out of the... It's like... I think his elbow should actually be here or not. is there. She moved. Bragg knows I have to move the girl closer, so I want her kind of have the back view of her. So it won't be super visible because of her hair. But I just think that next to these poses might change. Trying to figure out what I want to do here. Change things and play around with them. And the last page, well, not the last page, but the, I'm gonna zoom out. Can always make her bigger or smaller. Look and see what. This. just trying to... Oops. So this is only the sketch stage, so I'm probably gonna do another, not the final ink. Again, the head is a little big, but so I can always fix it during the ink stage, but I'd rather do it now. Trying to at least put her so her head doesn't look like it's just floating. She's the only one in this panel, but maybe I should make this smaller. It's a little big for her. Yeah, but then there's a speech bubble over here, so. Actually, I don't know what I drew over here, but I guess I can... So I am trying to avoid... seeing how I can set this up. Pretty sure I'm not gonna go full body with this one. I'm just gonna in. Sorry about the technical difficulties again. Really, sometimes when this computer gets a little overloaded, it wants to stop the one thing I'm actually using a lot. This, even though it's it looks so weird with the body being just gonna do it as just but I have her mouth more wide open like she's talking to someone, but she kind of looks a little angry, but not angry. Just putting the other You can hear the meowing. That's my cat. And drawing the design on his vest. Damn it. Probably gonna play around the proportions a little bit more, but leaning a little bit. I need to really come back, like, to here. This might change, so I'm supposed to be like a tall and lanky character. I'm probably gonna play around with a different pose for her. Just wanted to guy has like a few like piercings. So I have to basically what I have so far with these pages. His thumb should be here. Have to figure this out. I'm should be on the other side, I'm pretty sure. No, I'll figure it out later. Oops. God, I need to stop making. And I guess I'm gonna end it there. And I'll see you in day 93. So...